The application of primer sealer ensures maximum adhesion capabilities for the top coat while helping to ensure a uniform color match. Before application of primer sealer, properly mask and clean the repair area with regionally approved PPG surface cleaner using the one direction wiping method and dry thoroughly with a clean towel. Next, look up the formula for the top coat and identify the recommended G shade or spectral gray for the base coat color, then mix according to the product instructions. Tack off the entire repair area. For spot repairs, adjust the spray gun pattern for the size of the repair. Application of primer sealer for solvent paint versus waterborne paint may have slight differences. On occasion, primer sealer may need additional leveling of the sealer edge transition. If using PPG solvent brands, uniform finish blenders may be used to create a smoother transition. When using PPG waterborne brands, use the same reducer used in the sealer to create a smoother transition. Or after the sealer has dried thoroughly, lightly scuff the sealer edges with P800 to P1200 grade paper or equivalent.